After an hour, add 4 medium chopped potatoes. Add 1 cup of peas and season with salt to taste and simmer for 30 minutes. Unroll your pie crust and place it in the baking dish. Pour in mixture into the crust. Add top layer. Egg wash the top. Preheat oven at 350. Bake for 1 hour. Now enjoy.